Local stoner and superstar minimum wage employee Eric the Baker was shockingly and brutally attacked behind a movie theater.
I would say I hit a four flat, but I don't. I don't hit four flats out here. Go. Close that shit. Woo, baby. Oh, no, it's gonna see. Oh, he got my ass, but I closed the gate.